Just talk about the, you know, this has been your mission. I mean, this is, you weren't going to settle for just getting there this time, were you?
No. I mean, last year, I felt like that's what we wanted to do. We just wanted to get there. But this year, you know, we just had to finish the mission. You know, last year, we weren't able to finish it. So being able to get there and win it all against probably the best team we've ever played in the national championship, it's unbelievable, especially playing a team that you lost to. Someone lost your season. So to me, it's like you revenge your one loss. You're going to end up undefeated. So that's the way I take it. But, you know, it's awesome just to say, like, we did it, like, completed the mission. So now I don't know what to do since I'm a senior. So now this is it for me. I'm done.